Dozens of shots fired in two different places in Homestead. A young man killed. And police are trying to figure out if this is all connected. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Hazen spoke to the victim's mother. He's live at Allegheny County Police Headquarters with the latest. Bob.
Well, these two shootings happened right after another, and all four people were shot. And right now, Allegheny County Police are trying to find out if the same people are behind both attacks.
The victim's mother collapsed in the street as police swarmed her house where her 19-year-old son lay dead inside.
My son was a great son. My son was my baby. My son was sitting in his home, in his dining room. Somebody shot through our window and killed my baby.
She gave us this picture of her son, Jamar Finn. She says someone walked up to this side window and started firing shots around 1 o'clock this morning. Finn was hit 5 times and died. Just a few minutes later, and less than a mile away on 17th Avenue, another attack. Police say two gunmen fired at least 26 shots into a car just seconds after four people got into it. Three of those people were hit by the bullets. The victims ran away. One showed up at the Citgo station down the street.
Bad night for Homestead. It is not indicative of Homestead. We aren't the Wild West.
The police chief told us the shooters have not been caught in either attack, but investigators believe the victims were targeted.
They are not random acts.
In fact, police say just a few weeks ago, someone fired shots at the same home where Finn was killed this morning. The teen's mother says her son was doing good things with his life, had even graduated from school to become a pharmacy technician. She wants the people responsible to pay for their crime.
If you know you done it, if I get a clue who done it, your mother gonna be feeling the way I'm feeling right now.
And investigators still have not released the names of those three people who were inside the car and were shot, but I can tell you they are expected to survive. Reporting live from Allegheny County Police Headquarters, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.